A fire rips through two motels on the coast and leaves four people injured and 50 displaced. Happened just after 5:40 this morning in the 500 block of Southwest Coast Highway in the City Center Motel in Days Inn. Crews say the city center was fully engulfed by flames and 50 people were evacuated. The Red Cross has now set up a temporary shelter for those affected. A portion of Highway 101 remains closed. We have breaking